What's up, everybody? I'm Aaron with Simplicy, and you saw the title. This is Mac Spotlight Search, except literally on steroids and on Windows. So you can be doing this all across the board. The Windows users who don't know about this and the hype, you need to check this out, because Mac Spotlight Search is one of those little features that just bring enough productivity in those little things that just changes your game in terms of whatever you're doing on your computer. This is something like literally searching things really easily, doing calculations, pulling up an application. Maybe you just have one screen and you're like, okay, I want to pull up Spotify real quick, but I don't want to move my hands off the keypad or the keyboard to the mouse pad. I know very little, but you just automatically go in, hit Spotify real quick, and boom, it's up there. And that's just the awesome part of this. It all comes up, and this is the best part, in one single kind of like hotkey hit. You don't need to try and like find a button on your screen or anything like that. But that's what we're going into today. And so at Simplicy, we're focused on bringing you the best pieces of software to just move your efficiency and your productivity just up another level. And that's what we're going into today. So that exact piece of software is Welly. And Welly is 100% free. Thank you so much to the developer and their GitHub here, Oliver Schwedener. Hopefully I said that correctly. Much respect to this application, and it may be even called Welly. I'm not sure how to pronounce that 100% for sure too. But this is what it is. Super simple, clean, pull up your applications through a search. This is an item that once you install, it defaults to Alt space you hit on your keyboard to pull up that search bar. And then from there, you can type in anything. And this page will explain a lot of the settings, but I'll go real quick through some things you can do. Say if you want to search Google real quick, you'll put G with a question mark and hit it. There it is, automatic, just like that. All about the bacon on toast life. Appreciate everybody else who likes bacon. Drop a like if you're about the bacon. But this application is just, that just barely scrapes the surface. There's file searching. You can go straight to URLs. You can email people on the straight blast using your default email application. You know, one thing that I think is super helpful for me on a day-to-day when I use my Mac that I love that is now on Windows through this application is, say I want to do some unique calculation that literally I can't do in my head somehow. You know, that's going to be something that this application really kind of like changes the game a little bit for me, compared to having to pull up the calculator, having its little spot showing up on a window and all that whatever stuff that happens in between. Just, this is one of those things that just can speed up your productivity. You're able to search different search engines. Like, really cool that the developer's thinking about those little things, because it's just sometimes the default to use the one search engine. And really one of the things that kind of puts this over the top and makes it such an easy recommend from Simplicy is that you can go straight through your like Windows operations and different commands that you can do. There's shutdown shown on the Win page. I just showed you signing out. It's a lot of things can be done through this. Even command line tools. I know when I was going through school, it would be so helpful to be able to ping and use different things like that really easily through the command line instead of pulling up an application. And this, the power of this app is so much like exponentially increased upon when you only have one display, because it's just so much harder to manage different applications when there's literally only one thing that you can view them on, and like some of it's over here, some of it's over there. And with this, you can get so many things done without having to worry about, say, if you're on a laptop, using your trackpad to go click on to over something else and then typing it in your Windows search or whatever like that, when you can just hit a hotkey and then go exactly for what you're trying to do and then get the answer, hit enter, it's copied, you're moving on to the next thing. So all in all, I can recommend this application in so many ways. Everything is here on the site that we're gonna have the link in our description below. So mad thanks to the developer on creating this application and being so well-rounded. And that is what we got for you today. Thank you for tuning in. If our content is helpful and you're interested in becoming a better you every day, just like we are, please join us on YouTube here. And we're also on Instagram. And in the future, we're building this grand site to bring you more value. So in due time, that's going to be around. If you're watching this a bit time ago, it's probably in the description. But anyways, thanks for checking out this video. Peace out. hit Spotify real quick. Shoot, mine's not even popping up. What the heck, bro? I'm hurt. Anyways.